Saturday night goes by without someone getting chucked in. Protest to me, that. Pink salmon once swam in the clear crystal tays. Now the pink dawn's on the on Tees banks, the flowers still grow. On Tees banks, the flowers still grow. The North Riding have been my home since I was born. So as I've seen grandly in all of those years, I've been in the hills nearest to me. I've been in the hills nearest to me. All the views that I cherish, those stark purple moors, a stranger's eye could now go place, and a contrasted beauty is framed to behold, where those hills made the valley of Tees. Those hills made the valley of Tees. Wonders and beauty of sights, with my North Country none can compare. Though our sky is filled with effluent, the sun's that shines through, and the beauty of farm daily. For the daffodils now can be seen, and the salmon will thrive in the Tees once again, when blackbirds are bathed in the green. The Valley of Tees. I've started, that's the first song we set, as you know, and I started with a, can you see that white fingernail? Well, if you do a lot of playing, you see, your nails, I play with my nails and they get worn. So for years I've tried to work out how I could reinforce my nail, and I came up with this brilliant idea. And it's come off. It was a brilliant idea, and it's, there's work to do. But now I've got a fingernail that's still working, but still sticky. So this is going to be fun. I could end up with my finger just stuck to a string. Yeah. And my wife Pat, maybe she's watching, she's probably out there reading. You'll be gone. Save yourself, right? I told you. She did it rather well. Look at the state of that. That's manky, that now. Oh, lay.
Is it there?
Well, the very best, anyway.
The show will
go on, I'm a professional. And I know that you can't see the despair in my face. Well, there you go then. I'll play the next one with a plectrum. Just to, you know, ink it out, as it were. Here's a song called The Land of Three Rivers. It fits in with that last one, and it's, David just reminded me of something. This was written about the same time. When I went on my travels, 1969 I went professional. And is that when this festival started in 72, didn't it? But anyway, 69 I went professional. And I was only sort of aware of the heavy pollution back home in Middlesbrough. And then when I did a bit of travelling, and I go back home, I think, oh, blimey, actually, we do have a bit of a dirty old town, but it's surrounded by, you know, moorlands and hills and valleys and all sorts of things. So I wrote this, John North, or The Land of Three Rivers, about the whole old kingdom of Northumbria, which stretched from Cleveleys to the Scottish border. Suez in the other direction. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. Where the time here and change make the lost road insane. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. Where the time here and change make the lost road insane. My name's John North from the south of the Forth. In the land of three rivers I dwell. In the steamworks and pits I worked with me mates. Not a bad word against them I'll tell. Did a bit of one ship land and I'll tell you the why. If the dawn you're going healthy and they jump in the tide. In the land of three rivers I'm longing to be. By the time we hear the tales make the dogs all insane. From Carlisle to Dover, from Bristol to Hull, and every town in between. I'm known in the ball by me accent and gall, and friendship to Barbara and Queen. I've got lots of friends, but still not enough. I'm a mean still there everywhere before I get slow. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. Where the time we hear and change make the dogs all insane. In centuries gone now, our ancestral homes were prepared to the Romans and Danes. But Adrian knew, and Odin did too, that our feast was nobly's gains. They tried to enslave us, but all efforts failed. By the strength of St. David, in the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. Where the time we hear and change make the dogs all insane. I know kind of play hard as a toy, and I drink the best ale in the land. My roots nestle deep in Northumbrian soil, big ranches and kinlands stretch down. When the loneliness takes you and dampens your song, if you meet up with John North, you'll not go far wrong. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. By the time we hear and change make the dogs all insane. Oh, my name is John North, who goes out on the Forth. In the land of three rivers, I dwell. In the steamworks and pits that work with me mates. Not a bad word against them, I'll tell. Did a bit of bunch of lads, and I'll tell you for why. If you thought it would help me, I'd jump in the chime. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be. By the time we hear them change, make the dogs all insane. In the land of three rivers, I'm longing to be.